Okay, Assalamualaikum dan selamat malam. Just nak short review berkenaan dengan CMB punya isu hari ni. So, banyak sangat tengok problem yang berkaitan. So, ni salah satu attack ataupun leaking vulnerability dalam sesuatu sistem di mana benda ni dipanggil buffer overflow attack. Okay, so kalau kita lihat, okay, saya login guna password betul saya, and then kita tambah 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, tada, boleh login. So CMB please take note lah. So saya akan share video ni dan minta semua share. Jika password boleh login, minta tukar secepatnya. Tapi dah pukul 12 tengah malam, so you guys cannot access the website anymore. So we need to wait until 2 PM or 3 PM. Or anyone have CMB staff friends, so you can spread this video for further action lah. So security people, please take note. This one is very lack of vulnerability on password security. Okay, last note to people yang ada CMB Click punya account, please tukar password segera besok pagi, ataupun just call support 24 hours untuk block any transaction within this one day or two day. Okay, sekian.